meddling kids.
This ends here, Bana. You are under arrest. The Praetorium will handle the judgment. Assassination is a serious matter. Your sentence will be harsh.
So the mercantile genius Bana meets an inglorious end before my very eyes. Pitiful.
Bana is... Bana is not kind of man to go down like this. If I go down, I take you with me!
Watch out! Aegeon!
As you wish.
Niall Ardenek, you sought to protect us?
I'm glad.
Majesty! Majesty! Your Majesty, please, no!
Your Majesty, I have failed you.
It can't be. To protect us, you... Please, wake up. Niall! Niall!
Morag.
Dromach.
Yes?
Distract the others.
Distract? I'm not sure I... No! My lady, you cannot!
There's still time. Hurry!
Yes, my lady. There are more of them!
Where?
What'd you say?
This way! The rest of you should get to safety.
Chum!
I'm on it! You are...
Shh. You're gonna be fine.
Okay. Was see that it was not?
What do you mean, Frenia? Imagined it? You got us all in a proper tizzy.
My apologies. I thought I spied silhouettes. I did not mean to cause trouble.
Huh? Hey, you guys! His Majesty the Emperor is awake!
What? Can it be? Majesty?
I apologize for making you worry.
Majesty! It's a miracle.
When Aegeon returned to his core, I was certain we had lost you.
Honestly, you call yourselves soldiers. First aid? Anyone heard of it?
But his wounds...
Just scratches. Nothing me and Dromark can't handle.
You saved... Thank you, Mia. I truly don't know how to... I will never be able to repay you for what you...
Oh, don't sweat it. Let's just say you owe me when. That'll do fine, right?
Mia.
Hey, hätte ich nicht gedacht, dass Nia das kann. Normalerweise ist, wenn der die Klinge in ihren Kristall zurückkehrt, dann ist eigentlich vorbei. Aber okay, wieder was dazugelernt.
You shouldn't be up. It's only been one day. Please don't strain yourself.
Half a day off, and look at all this paperwork. I swear, it's like they don't want me to sleep at all.
Majesty.
Special Inquisitor, I hereby issue you new orders. It is my wish that you travel with the Aegis as an emissary of the Empire. Guard her, and defend her against her enemies until she reaches Tantal.
Guard the Aegis?
I've already discussed it with His Eminence.
Forgive me, Your Majesty, I cannot accept. Just think about what happened yesterday. It would be sheer foolishness for me to leave your side.
Is that so?
Huh?
I can see it in your eyes. It's clear that the Aegis, or rather, that boy, has made a great impression on you.
That's not. I am your special inquisitor. Ensuring your Majesty's safety is my only concern. To abandon that duty and go traveling... Is this... Aegeon's?
A driver who cannot even protect himself is no driver at all. Yesterday's events have made me keenly aware that I have no aptitude for it. It will be of more use in your hands.
Majesty.
The world is changing, Morag. I trust you more than anyone to lend that boy the wisdom and strength he will need. I miss it, you know. Lake Util and Gormont.
What?
Remember when the two of us would shake off the servants and go swimming there?
Yes. Of course.
Kids from the nearby village would come too. Good times.
Majesty.
If more Ardaine... No. The whole of Allrest could be like that again. Wouldn't it be beautiful?
Is that my new duty, then?
In truth, it should have been you sitting in this chair right now.
The Imperial line has always passed from father to son. On the day Your Majesty was born, that's exactly what happened. I knew that day would come. It came as no surprise.
You were raised by my father to take the throne of the Empire, as befits the daughter of my Lord Uncle Andric.
And I am grateful for it. If not for him, I would never have met Bridget. Never have met them. I'd have missed out on so much.
There. Those are your true feelings. A magnificent power resides in you. Morag, power like yours exists to be used.
Nio.
You've been tied down long enough. Follow your heart, Morag Ladair.
I have no words. Thank you, Your Majesty. Very well then. I hereby accept the task you have assigned to me.
That's the Morag I know and love. Make me proud.
So that's how it is. It seems our paths continue to entwine.
That's awesome news. To be honest, I was really hoping there was some way you could stick around. I was just thinking of asking you myself.
Saved you the trouble, did I?
That you did. Thanks a bunch, Morag.
So, dann heißt es wohl, dass Morag jetzt wohl endgültig fest im Team ist.
I can't help but feel that in all the confusion surrounding Banner, our concerns have been neatly swept aside.
The Praetorium maintains absolute control over blade distribution. It is quite vexing.
Awakening rates from natural cause are very low, which limits the pool of compatible drivers.
So to create large numbers of drivers, the cleansing Indol provides is a necessity. That much I'm willing to accept. The real problem is the fact that the Aegis has awakened. Now, this is no time to be squabbling over territory. If we misread the situation even a little, Uriah itself could be sunk to the Cloud Sea's bed. Emperor Nile must surely be thinking the same thing. That's why he sent his precious Morag to shepherd them along.
And now we find ourselves in their debt.
Who could have predicted such an act of selflessness? Was it just the passion of youth, or was it...
my liege?
In any case, for now we should keep our troops mobilized while we monitor the situation. I hardly expect Tantal will comply with the Praetor's plan so easily either.
So, es war ein heftiger Kampf gegen den, aber wir haben es dann doch noch hinbekommen. Und jetzt werden wir wieder einmal so und den hier machen wir so. Und dann schauen wir mal, wie wir klarkommen damit.
Sorry, it took me.
I hope you will be the bearer of good news.
So, weiter geht's. Es sind schon heftig viele Zwischensequenzen jetzt, also man kommt fast gar nicht zum Spielen. Schaut sich eigentlich mehr die Sequenzen an. Ulala hat schon gehört, Freunde wollen nur noch Tantal reisen. Nu? Auf geht's. Schiffskapitän ist auch in Noline, hat ganz nasse Äuglein wegen Fan Lenoren und mag deshalb Schiff nicht steuern. Ulala ist deshalb als Ersatz eingesprungen. Ist zwar noch nie nach Tantal gefahren, aber wird sein Bestes geben. Wird schon irgendwie klappen mit Prinz Porn von Tantal an Bord.
Say, chum, which one do you fancy? Pyra or Mithra?
Zeke. You can't just ask someone... Anyway, they're the same person. I've never really thought of them separately.
Are you serious? But they're like totally different characters. Like Mithra is jolly intense. And Pyra is just totally mellow or, I don't know, what's the opposite of pushy?
On the outside, maybe. But Pyra's got a lot of backbone too. She can be pretty stubborn.
You seem to understand them pretty deeply. Well, I suppose you are their driver.
Hey.
Yeah?
You're a prince from Tantal, aren't you, Zeke? Why were you in the Praetorium?
I mean, you can't just ask someone.
Oh, his old man kicked him out.
Oi! No, bad blade, bad. How long have you been standing there?
From about... Which one do you fancy?
Which one do you That's the whole conversation.
As I was saying, my prince got disowned by his father. He spent all his time traveling the world for fun, instead of attending to his studies. Then, bye!
It wasn't for fun. I was learning all about, society and international relations.
International relations, that what you call it?
Oi, can it, you? What are you doing anyway, dissing your own driver?
You guys crack me up.
I love him, really.
Oh. Anyway, he sounds tough. Zeke's dad, I mean.
Tantal is an isolationist society. Crossing its borders without leave is strictly forbidden. It's been that way for ages now.
Oh,
But you've seen how my prince here is. Couldn't stop himself leaving a few times. So he got chewed out and disowned. Back when he was 15 or something?
Yeah, something like that.
Then the praetor himself found him half dead on the ground one day and took him in. He made up that special envoy stuff.
And that's how you ended up in Indol. It all makes sense now. Oh, but wait. Is it safe for you to go back to Tantal, then?
This time, we've got official business from the Praetorium. It'll be fine, probably. Besides...
Yeah?
Tantal is too ignorant of the outside world. It needs a wake-up call.
Sire, we have reached the designated coordinates. Please.
Right! Ready?
You betcha!
Huh?
Shut up and sit down, chum. This'll be great!
So, Tantal.
My lord, Genbu has begun surfacing.
I am aware. It's Pandoria.
Then the prince...
Yes.
We have received reports that he made contact with the Aegis in Indol.
So, after 500 years, he makes his move. Praetor Amalthus.
My lord?
We must act to protect our days of peace, even if they are a dream that cannot last.
Okay, es müsste der Titan sein.
Bigger version of Tutus.
It's called Genbu. It's the same, like, Titan type as Uriah. Normally, it's submerged in the cloud sea.
Even in early fall, it can get pretty cold inside Tantal. Mind you don't freeze!
I really can't stand the cold.
I can provide my own warmth. You can stay close to me if you like.
Me as well.
You guys are pretty handy to have around.
Well, it is our trademark, right? Essentially.
Oh, Aren't you going to be cold like that, Shelled?
I'm used to it. I'll be dandy.
He's naturally dense. It's good insulation.
Oh, makes sense.
Stop encouraging her, gang of bullies!
Oh, ich bin ja gespannt, wie der Titan aussieht. Was das für eine Welt ist. Eine Eiswelt. Königreich Tantal. Genbus Hafen. Neuer Level in Tigger Tigger, habe ich das gerade richtig gelesen? Ah, da müssen wir auch noch mit Poppy viel machen. Aber das werde ich offscreen machen, Leute. Schön gemütlich von der Couch aus. Wenn ich nichts Besseres zu tun habe, dann werde ich das ein bisschen machen. So, wir schauen natürlich gleich noch mit die Söldneraufträge. Da haben wir schon wieder was abgeschlossen, sehr schön.
I feel I can get. I'm happy to support you if need be. I feel I can go far.
Yes! Stronger than.
I feel I can go far.
So, er läuft noch und den anderen schicken wir gleich los. Azami.
Sending me off? And for this? You! We are the shadow puppets, and I am the.
Gut, dann schauen wir doch mal. Ist hier irgendwie ein Sammelpunkt? Nee. Eine richtig große Welt. Nice. Litaria-Feld. Stufe 38, 37. Okay, das sind die Anfangsmobs. 40, dann wird es schon ein bisschen höher. Aber eigentlich alle gegen Feuer anfällig sein. Hier in der Kälte.
Hey, Nia, do you mind?
Come on, it's not so bad. You're just so warm. I can't help it.
It's a function of what's known as infrared radiation.
Gramps knows everything.
I'm not your personal heater, you know?
My lady. If you desire warmth, why not take some from me? Miss Spyra seems to be in some distress.
No way. Your fur is all stiff and spiky with a cold. It'd be murder on my sensitive skin.
But, my lady.
Hey, is it just me, or are the ether lines really dim?
What is meaning of ether lines?
You
You know, those things. The glowing threads that run inside a titan.
That is the glow of pure ether coursing through the titan's body. You can compare it to the bloodstream of a human.
You've got good eyes. Genbu has pretty bad circulation compared to other titans. They say it's why we have a cold climate and awful crops.
So it's cold-blooded?
Call it what you like.
Okay. Ich denke mal, da drüben wird die Stadt sein.
And arrived.
All in one piece.
Schauen wir hier irgendwas finden, ob hier irgendwas ist. Okay, da unten wird es auch noch lang gehen. Müssen wir da unten lang. Er zeigt eigentlich nach oben. Dann gehen wir mal hier oben lang. Oh, hier gibt es wieder viel zu erkunden. Sehr schön. Boah, was ist denn das für ein Vieh?
Komm out, komm out!
Flora heals an aching soul.
Ich denke, das müsste unser Weg sein.
It must have sensed our skill.
So, noch mal einer, oder? Aber Ruhe hier. Okay, das ist doch da hinten.
Treasure acquired. When did it get so late?
Oh, and I've started glowing. I'm a bit self-conscious.
Schaut schon cool aus, Leute. Aber ich würde sagen, wir beenden das heute hier und schauen dann auf jeden Fall in der nächsten Folge, wie es weitergeht. Weil ich denke nämlich, wenn wir jetzt da reingehen, dann wird es wieder viele, viele Zwischensequenzen geben. Und ich will eigentlich zwischen den Zwischensequenzen nicht abbrechen. Deswegen schauen wir in der nächsten Folge, wie es dann weitergeht. Ich würde mich freuen, wenn ihr wieder dabei seid. Genau. Dann bis zur nächsten Folge. Ciao, ciao, euer Andi.